First train of the morning at Ayr. Commuter extra. I don't know. I don't work for the railroad.
Okay.
If you have any questions, you could ask one of the train guys. First train of the morning, a T commuter. seat. That car wasn't on there before. Connor, get that conductor's attention. That lady's getting on the train. Hey! Other time.
Oh, another new scrotum in that one.
Oh, so those are the new cars?
Yeah, those bi-levels.
Hey, Wayne.
Hey, Dave.
Chase, just like old times.
Stick
it right on the toolbox if you like.
All
right. I'm actually waiting for that test train to come. Oh, nice. It's just like the last one I had. More to
do. That's a Rotom car.
Yep.
Rotom car, Doug. Rotom car. Hold it up.
You ride on those, Wayne?
I don't think I've ridden on
Hey, wait a second. Wasn't this the guy went through earlier? I don't know. Hey, Wayne, wasn't this the train?
Sir, Diamond Star Cruiser 8 Delta Sierra is 6 East.
I'm ready for some high speed.
Which way this morning?
We always got next week on the soccer. So.
Yeah, except they. Watch out, Wayne. I think he's ready to pull out. I like the double deckers. Oh, this. 789. Okay, I got the 789 and 746. Yeah, what do you need? Yeah, for how long? Well, as far as you know, you haven't gotten a hold of me, and that's all you need to know. And if she asks why, she knows that I shut the phone off. Well, actually, it was a little after 2 is when we left. Down to her when you can. Well, you know, you gotta look at the source. Yeah. Yep. Well, he was probably in his own little La La Land. Well, it does. I've actually done, one of the big things I do is light thunderstorm videos at night. I'll deliberately go out and stalk a freight train during a storm. Damn, that is one ugly locomotive. Looks like something between a crossbreed of a Genesis unit and a compounded old toggle train set. Well, that was successful.